So these little birdhouses that everyone's raving about, I've just done a little video to show you how they come out. Now with the compound cut, we've got a cube with equal sides, and I pre-drilled the holes for the perch and the opening, and I've cut around the outside on the side one. Then you flip it over, cut around the outside on the side two, and then with a bit of luck it'll pop out. Now we'll go this way. There you go. So we'll throw that away, throw that away. And there it is.